money was there. The money wasn't there.
Any final request?
Just that my last look be at the plains and valleys I've come to love.
I'll roll your head amongst them if you wish.
Pickles is coming and somebody's chasing him.
He's been sticking to me like gum on a hot boot.
He's come this far, we'll let him come all the way.
Oh, gentlemen, gentlemen, you've made a mistake. I came here to tell you you kidnapped the wrong man. This is my cousin,
Bart.
And I suppose you're William the Ruddy Conqueror. Check outside and see if he's being followed.
But I'm telling you the truth. You've made a mistake.
Bart.
His name is Beauregard Maverick. Now, here's his passport along with his picture.
Bart.
Oh, but it's a pretty picture, Beau.
Well, blow me down. It is him.
Well, certainly.
I wish I'd stayed Courtney Faversham.
You mean you ain't Freddie Bogner?
Molly, you've got to believe me. It was all for the good.
For the good, was it? And I suppose it was for the good that you only taught me into trying to escape with the horses and go meet your blooming father, who's no relation?
So you was gonna leave me, was you? Why, you sneaking little whelp. I'll take care of you later.
There's two horsemen down in the flat.
Boys, a ready Piccadilly circus. Tie them up. I'll take care of them later, too.
Hey, take it easy.
What are you doing?
Turn around and put your arms behind me. Now sit up and put your spines together.
What did I do?
Oh, I couldn't explain in 7 centuries.
Shut up.
Say, friend, I can make it worth your while if you'll stop all this foolishness.
Save your breath.
Give you a shave before they kill you?
Oh, what are you talking about?
That razor here on the table.
Razor!